Well, the first week has been great so far. We had some meetings. I would like to talk a little bit about just introducing myself and talk a little bit of how I think and see things in the big picture. And the girls are enjoying each other's company. You could hear it the first day. Everybody was chatting all over the place. So I think everybody was excited to get back. And I can also see that when we started with what we like to do, practice handball, that everybody was enthusiastic and wanted to do to show their best. So I think it's been a great start. And we had a week where we are just, since many of them hasn't touched the ball in like 6 weeks, we have been doing this easy exercises with not too much contact, just to know the movements on the playing field. So so far, I think it will be, been a great week. I think the motivation is great, and we have a great season in front of us. But as you said, we have five or six new girls, which will be put into it. And yeah, there have been like 11 players here from before, but now they need to get together in my system. Now I would like to see it. And actually, it's been good with the first days because it gives me some ideas of how we should do things. Because handball is all about being dynamic and use the qualities that you have. So I think that we will use the next weeks to try to build a team play, and we will have a first test already on Thursday with not much many trainings, but just to play a match and see, okay, we can use this, we can do this. It will be interesting. This is actually a quite fun part of the season.